Welcome back. Now, the Election Commission of India is scheduled to meet at 1 o'clock this afternoon to decide if a ban on physical political rallies and gatherings in the 5 poll-bound states have to be extended or not. The earlier ban ends today. Ever since EC had announced that ban, several parties have been seen violating COVID norms and holding large gatherings. Let me go across to my colleague Ayushman. Ayushman, so it's important today considering the fact that the ban on physical rallies expires today, and today the EC is going to hold a review meet of sorts in order to decide whether that ban needs to be extended, considering, of course, the fact that COVID cases are still surging in most of the poll-bound states.
In fact, the active cases rise in Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand and other poll-bound states is worrying, and that is something which will be important when the commission meets today at 1 p.m. And the commission had earlier, when it announced the dates, had put a restriction till January 15th, and the election commission had said that the situation is dynamic and they would review what will be the kind of nature of virus spread in the poll-bound states, and only after that it would take a decision on extending the ban, whether the need is there or not. But if you look at the current case rise, which is taking place all across the country, the poll-bound states are no exception, and that is why, in all likelihood, the restrictions are definitely going to continue. It would be important to see if the Election Commission reprimands all those violators, because on ground you see that there are violations taking place of the EC directives. So at 1 p.m., the Commission is meeting. By about 3 o'clock, we may get to know, 3 p.m., we may get to know as to what will be the Commission decision, but the Commission will decide. It had held a meeting yesterday with the observers in poll-bound states. The stock of the situation of COVID will also be taken by the commission in their meeting, and only after that the finalized restrictions or the relaxations which has to be given in the poll-bound states will be announced by the Election Commission of India today.
Right, Ayushman, thank you so much for joining us with that.